Guys, don't get me wrong. Barcia has ticked me off countless times over the years with his super aggressive riding that I feel like is just not necessary. But this what he did on Dylan Ferrandis that got him DQ'd from Buds Creek, to me, this is one of the less aggressive things he's done. Do you think he deserved a DQ for this? Watch and check it out.